One fine morning, bright and early, the minute I finished my porridge, I opened the garden gate. Listen, I wasn't supposed to open the gate. I wasn't supposed to go out beyond the garden wall, but full of devilment, full of curiosity, that was me. Out I go into that wide green field. Branch of the tall tree, quite burjink, sits a wee birdie. So quite quiet, oh quite quiet, oh quite quiet, so it is, cheeps the wee birdie.